Hello, hello, hello. Hello, how are you? Hello, hello, hello. It's nice to see you too. Hello, hello, Miss Brown. Miss Brown, how are you? Hello, hello, Miss Brown. It's nice to see you too. Hello, hello, all the girls. Clap. Hello, hello, all the boys. Clap. Hello, hello, everyone. Clap. Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to Miss Brown's Music Monday. I hope you had a wonderful weekend. I know I did. So, today, boys and girls, we are going to have so much fun. We're going to be talking about a new thing that we've never heard of in music class before. So get ready, get set to learn today, and let's jump right into our lesson. So, today we're going to be learning about the Tony Awards. The Tony Awards is a special award that's given to performers that perform musicals and musical theater on stage. And those performers will get this special award called the Tony's Awards. It is a competition, so you have to be your very best at what you do. You need to put your very best foot forward whenever you are acting. Make sure you draw in the crowd and make everyone proud of what you're doing. Not only it has a competitive side, but it also have a non-competitive side. There are three awards that you can earn from the non-competitive side, and that is the special awards, the Tony's Honors for Excellence Awards, and is for the Isabel Stevenson Award. So those three awards can be given to a performer, not through the competition part, but through the award ceremony within itself. The trophy consists of a medallion, and if you don't know what a medallion is like a necklace that has a medal on the bottom of it, and it has a picture of the tragedy and comedy mask on it. That is a very popular medallion. Lots of performers all over the world compete for that very own award. So if you one day want to become a singer, a dancer, actress that likes to do musicals and musical theater, you can be in the running for earning a Tony's Awards. And I have a special clip that has one of my favorite musicals being performed at the Tonys. And I have five questions that I would love you to answer at the end of the video. Once you answered your questions, I would love a video response sent to Class Dojo telling me your favorite part of the video.
Fiona and Shrek.
Look, look, Princess, Lord Farquaad's castle.
It's a bit much, isn't it? Do you think he might be compensating for something? Oh, forget it.
So tell me about my groom-to-be, Lord Farquaad. What's he like?
Well, let me put it this way, Princess. Men of Farquaad's stature are in short supply.
Really?
Yeah, but he is a little intimidating.
Well, he must be.
And yet very good at small talk.
What are you guys doing?
What you're saying, you might want to lower your expectations a bit.
Yeah, like 3 feet or so.
All right, you're obviously jealous that you'll never measure up to a great ruler like Lord Farquaad.
Oh, we'll let you do the measuring when you meet him.
Shine your shoes on your face. What a terrific surprise! Once upon a time, this place was infested. Freaks on every corner, I had them all arrested. Hey, nonny, 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 no. And so... things are looking up here into luck.
Just take a look.
Things I'm cooking up here into luck.
He likes to cook.
A model that amazes, a plan with seven phases. Things are looking up here into luck.
They're looking up
into luck. Open from the gutter into luck.
He's saving
aim. Embrace the cookie cutter into luck.
They're all the same.
Upshot is enormous when you can shout. Yes,
things are looking
up here into luck. Hey, let's hear it for those Duloc dancers. Aren't they terrific?
What is the king's name? Who was going to see the king? What is the name of the kingdom? What year did the Tony Awards show this musical? And what was your favorite part of the clip? For next time, you will need paper towel roll, crayons or colored pencils, paper, tape, or glue, and a dry good like beans or rice. So, if you would please leave that message on Class Dojo for me, I will be checking in to find those answers. Until next time, boys and girls, so long, farewell to you, my friends. Goodbye for now, until we meet again.